Alrighty guys, so today's adventure, we're gonna see about getting this, I hope that the fan's not bothering you too bad, this 58Li to run, and this 65Li to run. And basically I'm just gonna see which one of these runs better, and that one is gonna go to a friend of mine that wants to use it to cut around their fence line. Right now, I have two left-hand decks on these just because that's what I had readily available. So, yeah. Just gonna see what they'll do. I know they both turn over. I'm sure they both need the points cleaned. We'll see how the carbs are, see if they had oil leaks. I'm gonna say this one has probably been running more recently just because it has a newer, well, it's not a real new Fram on it, but it has a Fram on it where that has an old rusty blue filter, which I've seen a lot of Gravelys with them blue filters on, so I'm assuming that that was something you get from a dealer, perhaps. So this one has turf tires, where this one has Ags, so I'm thinking this one would be better. But it all depends. This might smoke like a train, this might not. So let me get cracking at this, guys, get some oil in them, and I'll go from there. Heck, I might put oil in them, might run out the bottom. Alrighty guys, so I've done the same routine with the 65 here. I've pulled the mag and cleaned the points. And basically I'm to the point now where I'm gonna put some gas in it and try and start it and just see what happens here. So here we go. I'm gonna set the tripod up and stick some gas in it and we'll just see what happens. So guys, let's go for broke and see what happens. Gotta be kind of careful because this one here, the clutches were dragging on it real bad. So I might not be able to walk away from it. Either it's got rust on the bands or something. So here we go, let's see what happens. See how it's trying to lurch forward? I also think the exhaust valve might be stuck. Decent. It was running with the choke cap on there, but I think I can adjust that out of it. The other thing I see is it won't stay locked in high range. It vibrates off, and I think that's because this rod is flexing too much, so I think if I adjust that a little bit, we'll be okay. So, Let me do them adjustments off camera here, and we'll fire her back up and see what she does. And I'm going to check the oil since I had it running now. Alright, let's see if it'll pull start now.
Thank you.
So this is one of these tractors that won't idle real low. My assumption would be carb issues, but you know, seems like it runs okay otherwise. I'm thinking the blade is dull as can be on this left-hand deck.